Oh, hi, I'm Dr. Shilpa Dua Pise. Welcome to Institute of Management Sciences and Research. As you know that the new education policy of India has been out, and what this new education policy is saying, as per this new education policy, UGC has issued few guidelines. What these guidelines are saying, as per these guidelines, the students who are already pursuing their degrees can opt for the second academic program also. Like, so this will be a win-win situation for both students and for the higher education institutions, which can help them to implement the policy with the help of Institute of Management Sciences and Research, because we are providing various courses like certificate, executive diploma and diploma courses we are providing for the students, which can be very beneficial for the upgradation of career of the students who are already pursuing their one degree, and they can opt for the second academic program also. So who are the students which can take the benefit? The students BSc or MSc, BPharm, DPharm or MPharm, MBBS or BDS students, postgraduate diploma and postgraduate students, all can benefit from these type of courses. And what are the courses that we are providing? These courses are clinical research, pharmaceutical regulatory affairs, brand management, pharmaceutical brand management, then hospital administration, medical coding, medical transcription, intellectual property rights, hospital administration, entrepreneurship or business startup, and many more courses that we are providing at IMSR. So don't miss the opportunity to join the courses and to upgrade your knowledge and upgrade your skills. As you know that if you have to stay in competition, you have to be apart something from the other. So join the courses now, or you can contact us for demo classes also, so we can arrange the demo classes for you.